a purely script. Today, most movies are shot out of sequence. That is to be really hard for the actress, because she has to react to a scene
that hasn't ever been filmed yet.
So, it's up to the job of the director and up the motivation for the scene. All right, here's your setup. That phone's about to buzz right before 800 gallons of water come down from that tank, slide down that chute, and slam into you like a freight train. Do you feel motivated to hang on? Okay, good. It's actually 1,000 gallons of water. But there's a fine line between motivation and fear. Braces, everyone. Remember, you just lost your engines. Roll playback and action. Get that phone. Just lost your engines. Oh, I'm thinking that was good. Looks like you're about to take off. Stop. More water. And cut. Now that's what we call a physical effect. Let's hear it for Lauren. Okay, I have one more scene for you. So good. I need you to look out at that audience and stare at them dramatically. Stare at them dramatically. You got this, you got this. Now, just act dry. Okay, she's wet. We're gonna put that shot to the next scene and show you how it all ties together at the end of our show. But first, let's go to Tracy to meet the rest of our great crew.
Ladies and gentlemen, we need a big round of applause for our pal and Joni out there. She's got her wild and lucky deck crew, Montana and Joe. Big round of applause, guys. All right, bring your pass on set for Simba.
Roll playback. Remember, the three of you are on a surveillance mission. And action. All right, deck crew, you want to wipe up that bow to make it spick and span. Clean, captain. There we go. Good surveillance in the sky. Just ignore it here. All right, please go. Go, 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 go. And we fire, captain. Get that boat out of there. Deck crew, you're shot. Stun, scare. Oh, yeah, keep up your life. What are you seeing? That's on this boat. The plan's coming in. Pull it around right now. It's a lot of surveillance, captain. Call your cannon. Deck crew, don't stand in the water. Something's coming quick right over here to start on the side. Oh, there's like an enemy torpedo! Oh, yeah. Okay, take a deep breath and relax. You think it's all over? But it's not over yet. No, there's some bombs in the sky right above you at the 12 o'clock. Come into the air crew. Bombs away, everybody. Hit the deck! Just arrived your aerial attack, but wait, there's two torpedoes coming and they just went under the boat. Now they're headed right for the audience. Point to the audience and tell them to look out. And cut, let's hear it for them.